Dan Colburn with the bitchness hat in the house.